Hi everybody, how are you doing? It's you, it's me, I'm Grant, you're my team, and welcome back to the Royal Edition of Final Fantasy XV. So, previously where we left off, Insomnia fell, Dad's dead, and apparently his fiancé has gone AWOL. Yeah, that pretty much catches you up. So we have to go and reunite with Core at a place near here. Okay, because we're at Hammerhead. And yeah, things are pretty bleak. Yeah, what can you do? It is September 26th, still. This is the sixth episode I am recording today, back to back to back to back to back since starting this project at last. And my hands are freezing. I like it, it's cool. Right, okay, so. Oh wow, you got very pretty then. Okay, Cid, hey. Excuse me.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better, give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
And where do we get these parts?
Down over that way among the discarded scraps. Pick up whatever looks useful and bring them to me.
Awesome.
There's a surprising amount of useful stuff lying around. Go see what you can find.
Awesome. Deliver a metal scrap to Cid. I mean, I could try and raid his stuff, but I don't think it's exactly what we're looking for in here at the moment. So what we're going to do is we're going to head to the tipster. I know. But I really like the hunts. And we're going to see, oh, this is the beginning of his side quests. Oh god, here we go.
Oh well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Cid.
Cid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Awesome. Scenic delivery. Obtain a Lucian tomato. Right. I mean, I could. Or we can advance plot today. And I think that's what we're actually gonna do. Right.
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
Yay.
It's bedtime.
I am not about to drive down to that place in this darkness. Been there, drove in the dark before. It's not the friendliest thing. Elevan Noctis just gets comfy.
Master Cid.
Pose. Back of the neck. Cid. We like Cid. Cid is cool. Cid is cool.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
I didn't get this number.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
And just hangs up, just like, fuck that. Although we could go to Golden and pick up his side quest. Let's see, parking spot, golden key. Yeah, we can fast travel for 10 gil, that's fine. The crystal, the source of magic and prosperity in Lucis. It is prophesied that when darkness threatens the world, the crystal will choose its champion, the King of Light. That king is Noctis, who was marked who was marked at the tender age of 5. Okay. So, Noctis would have been marked at 5. 3 years after that would have been when we saw him and Luna Freya, around about 8 years old, talking about the Scylla Blossoms earlier in the game. In that one flashback. When he had the book and he was writing a message to Luna. Because Noctis's canon age is 20. At this point in the story. That cat can assholes, I'm not doing its quest. So how are you today? Are you doing alright?
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hi. I don't care about the photos that you have on display here. You suck.
Welcome back.
Hi. Okay.
Allow me to take your order. We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers.
I'm not high enough rank. And unless I do it, they're not getting done. So we'll have to come back later. So, Dino, my guy. Hello.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Head to the specified area. Wow.
I'm so full right now.
Click. Quests. Let's just have a little look. Oh, that's not too bad. Right. Then we can just head up there. That'll be fine.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Meh, I don't mind helping him. So long as it doesn't involve any danger.
Well, more fool you, sunshine boy. Fuck your cat. Yay. I still think this is such a gorgeous game. And it is still one of my absolute favourites. Okay, auto. Quest location. And we're gonna go to Aspiring Artisan. And we're gonna drive. Yeah, we're gonna drive. Yeah, we'll put music on. Shout out to the Final Fantasy VII Remake Let's Play that we've got on our channel. We are halfway through the main story. If you haven't caught up with that yet, please go and check that out. It would be really appreciated. Plus, we're having a lot of fun in that. We did skip side quests in that one, but in this one, I really just want to take my time. But I guess that's just because my bias is 15 was my first Final Fantasy. And I really love this game. Flaws aside, I love this thing and I do not need to waste hours of my time screaming into a void that is the internet, justifying why. Everything's fine. Yay, next. Yes, Airbuster theme. Next. Best Girls theme. So, I remember right at the beginning of my Final Fantasy VII playthrough, the remake, I turned around and I said something along the lines of, I've just gotten to Nibelheim. Well, now I'm just at Wutai. I know, I've barely dabbled in it, to be honest. I've barely dabbled in the original. Like, I've been having a lot more fun with the remake. And I'm just excited for what happens going forward in the remake. I think it's going to be really weird, but really fun. It's going to be scary, but it's going to be great. And it's going to hurt like a bitch.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
Eh, we'll be fine. Right. Heading over here. Right. Let's just wait. Try not to go crazy with the MP.
This has gotta be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
Right, that should be. What? Oh! Hi.
Onward.
Excuse? Yep.
Really? Again?
You know what?
Here goes nothing!
Ignis.
You got this?
There was a horde of them, I wanted to get them all killed. Can you blame me for taking the quick way out? I don't. Not one bit. Okay, so I'm guessing it'll be like wedged in the cliffs or something. Because obviously like that's the marker for like the general area. So let's have a quick once over. Because obviously the stone we're looking for is somewhere here. At least we're not looking for frogs. Yeah, that is a reference to a quest I am not going to be even attempting. Oh, is this it? Redstone shard. What is that? Oh, for God's sake, quick. Wait for it.
You're the enemy's blind shot.
Yeah.
I know.
Oh, here we are. Oh, God. Guys, come on, Ignis. Let me play with Ignis. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Don't die on me.
Thank you. That's all I wanted to do.
It's all you.
Where is this stone? Can't surely be over it. Oh, it is. I'm dumb. Me so dumb.
Time to give him the goods.
Okay, cool. Map, return to car. Before, you know, the day is done, because I would like to get this done and then advance a bit of plot. Okay, so Dino's first quest is done. If he has a second one later down the line, I do not care. Right, okay. Car. Auto. Quest location. Aspiring artisan. Fast travel for 10 gil. It's pretty cool. Whatever. Great. Nice. Sweet. Sexy. I don't care. I'm just glad that we finally started using the other characters. I saw there was a horde of them, and I was just like, well, okay, fine. Then we'll just Ignis, you know, because Ignis is great at clearing out a horde. Period. Period. It's great. I like it a lot. It's fun. It is. Ignis is the character that I have the most fun using. Right. And we're back at Golden. Yay. Right. Run.
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, it sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Oh, that was something I wanted to talk to you guys about. I didn't say it last episode. And I don't think I said it this episode yet either. But I did just want to say, Ray Chase and Robbie Damon did an absolutely...
Welcome to Golden Key.
Thank you. Phenomenal job at humanizing Noctis and Prompto. In three words, voice acting goals. Thank you.
You made it back. You guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice. Am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
What did we get? Apart from a nice, juicy amount of experience points. Amethyst bracelet.
Till next time, then.
Okay. Give me that. Not this. Quests? Nope. Gear. Noctis. Accessories. Experience band, iron bangle, titanium bangle, fencer's anklet, amethyst bracelet, okay. A bracelet studded with amethyst enhances strength incrementally. Cool. Gladio. Glaive arts, bronze bangle, he's got that. Ignis, warrior's fanfare. Huh, okay. Oh, it's that one, yeah. Fencer's anklet. Enhances vitality nominally. Well then, can't we give that to Prompto? Fencer, there you go. Right. Ooh, Drain Lance. There you go, buddy. There you go. There you go.
There you go. Yes, there you go.
cool. Right, tactical arts. High jump, overclock, and quick recipe. Bullet arts, selfie shot, star shell, trigger, happy. Is one amazing art. Period. Right. Ignis, Warrior's Fanfare, Gladio, Bronze Bangle. Give him a Titanium Bangle. Maximum HP mildly. Cool. Right. Nice. While we're here as well, Ascension. 89. Very nice. Okay. Death Drop. From afar, press circle in midair to warp into range and strike down from above with a sword or polearm. Very nice. Not yet. Combat. Okay. Air Slip. What's this one? Blink. Chain Fury. Light Phase. Teamwork. Reflex. First Shot. Scintilla. Deliver a counterattack and stun enemies with a firearm. Okay. Electrocute with machinery. Stats. Health level. Twice the number of levels gained. Okay. There we go. Nice. Boom.
Let's grab a bite.
Sounds like we've got a new business partner.
And a rather glib one at that.
The guy makes Prompto look proper.
Okay. Map. Return to car. Click. Wrap it up. Right. Exploration. At night. The night is dark and full of demons, and the roads are very dangerous. Okay. Auto. Quest location. And let's go. Next. You know, back in ancient times, they had Tchaikovsky. It is ancient, okay, period. They also had Beethoven, they had Bach. We get Nobuo Uematsu. Thank you for existing, Uematsu-san. Estuan si ferire si rave hemetis, Estuan si ferire si rave hemetis, Sephiroth. Yes, I just wanted to hear that. We're not listening to Judgment Day. Hey, Hardy Daytona. Nope. 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 Nope.
Okay.
We're practically running on fumes at this point.
Final Fantasy VIII, Liberi Fatali. We are gonna have to refuel this car. There is a way to do that here, isn't there?
Oh, catch your breath.
Yeah, we're gonna have to. Woo, girl. Well, I mean, you would think that there is, but this is a chocobo sign, so. What's over here? I mean, obviously it's a crow's nest, but I'm curious as well if there's been any, and I doubt there has, but I want to see it, you know.
Can I take your order? These are some pretty tough customers.
Nah, it's fine.
Thanks for your business.
Right, we'll just go refuel that hammerhead then. And it'll just be easier that way. Provided we can make it back. Resume. Everybody get in. Get in, losers, we're going shopping. Oh. I wonder how many times I can get away with that. Jamming art, you know. It's fun. It's Final Fantasy 15. Playing a bit of Final Fantasy 8 music in car. Absolute state of this car. What happened to it? We took it up some dirt roads, but what happened to it?
We're running low on petrol. Mind if we stop to refuel?
Be my guest.
How kind of you to oblige.
Ready? I love it. Right. I'm so glad, by the way, that Ignis says petrol instead of gas, just to show his British side off. Right, okay, here we are. Let me refuel. 10 gil, is that all? Well, at least it's full. Thanks, Cindy. I know, right? Prompto, don't
all
you
pretty
dare.
Again. Take care of her, you hear?
Did she have to slap her gloves like that? Right, the tank is now full. I know I said we were going to advance plot, but we are approaching half an hour, and it just makes it a lot easier for me to just keep these things round about here. So we took care of Dino's quest. We are advancing plot next time. So, love each other, take care of each other, stay safe, and I will see you next time. Catch you later. Goodbye.